on the Altano trade route.
I like it. We're gonna need a crew.
That's why we're here, isn't it? Keep an eye out.
They're worth more alive. I get it. But it's just easier to kill them. Do the math. The fuel you burn chasing someone cuts into your reward. You blast the target, cash in, move on to the next, and you're earning more faster. Don't give me that look. You can't kill me. If they wanted to be alive so badly, they wouldn't have someone trying to kill them.
So you have no need for weapons. That is acceptable. I have acquired many of the rarest items in the galaxy. Precious ores, vintage vessels, ancient masks, assassin droids. All these things can be yours. I insist you purchase something. I will wait.
When was the last time you saw her?
I don't know. It's hard to remember. I miss her. I miss Gonki so much.
Why not just buy another droid?
It wouldn't be the same. Gonki was my friend. She liked to walk around the apartment, give me advice, have oil baths. That kind of stuff, you know.
I'm gonna be honest. No, I don't.
The LD-65s are out of production.
Already?
Well, that's what I heard. Can't get one anymore.
Shame. A real shame. At least we got one of our own.
One, poured in a storm. Two, Twi'lek toppers. A triple shaken outer rim and fizz with the Hutt's Layer splash on the rocks. Yes, that is the correct order. Oh my. Where was their table?
Hey, Mr. Paldora. Long time no see. My Wookiee pal was just asking about you.
You must be confusing me with that insufferable man upstairs.
My mistake.
$2,000. That's not what you quoted me before.
What can I say? Prices change sometimes, that's all.
Your prices, maybe. The market hasn't changed anywhere else in the galaxy.
Trust me, I'm very in touch with the business.
You're about to be buried in touch with my fist. Lower the price.
Now is 3,000 credits.
Last chance, pal.
How about 4,000 credits?
Wait.
5,000 credits.
Fine, stop. 5,000 credits. I need this, all right? Just stop.
Championship.
I can get you all the Munyak wool you want, but the question remains whether or not you can afford it.
Understand something here. Munyak wool has no price for me. I mean that literally. I'd do anything to feel that fuzz.
It's the truth.
Something tells me you two do not agree on this. Why don't I give you a moment to talk it over?
You know, you look just like a friend of mine, name of Haldora.
You think I look like that idiot drinking Marinzane gold?
He can afford to drink Marinzane gold?
Must be nice, right?
I'll get them.
meet a Wookiee very soon, if you know what I mean. Wait, wait. You don't know what I mean, do you?
I've been practicing my Wookiee speak. Would you like to hear it? Han Solo! I'm Imperial Specialist Ralsius Paldora. It is a pleasure to finally meet you.
Shh, you want to keep it down?
Oh, right, right. Because we're meeting incognito.
Come on, we need to get you out of here.
Off we go then. I have the information you asked for. Not on me, of course. I've hidden two data cubes in the woods. For safety.
You've gotta be kidding me.
The first one has Imperial shipping routes, fueling locations, hidden armaments. It's all for the Republic, in exchange for safe passage and asylum.
What about your Kashyyyk intelligence?
It's in a separate location. Trust me, I have everything you need to free the world.
Tell me how you learned all this stuff.
Imperial officers like to talk. Power plays and whatnot.
Oddly enough, most statisticians are killed by apprentice statisticians. Oh dear.
Frenzy Earth?
I assume this is your fault?
Usually is.
What's my number one rule, Solo?
No fighting. Come on. We gotta move.
I stashed the first data cube at a generator just ahead.
You really couldn't bring the intel with you, huh?
Mr. Solo, I'm a covert agent now. I wasn't bringing the information with me. The cantina is full of... well, scoundrels.
Let's just... Stormtroopers, stay quiet. We gotta take them out.
No. You do. This blaster's just for show. I never learned to shoot.
Great.
The Admiral needs us to find the traitor. We can't afford a leak like this right now.
The deserter is a statistician, probably in disguise.
Get them, Han Solo!
This'll hurt tomorrow! I know what to do!
I can't watch! Oh, but I can't stop!
Provide explosives.
You know, stormtroopers only land 77% of blaster shots.
Advance on my target.
Impressive, Han Solo. The data cube is here. Somewhere.
Nothing here.
No, not there. Where did I leave that?
Got it.
Intelligence on that data should help your friends in the Republic. Look out! More of them! Heavy ahead, Mr. Solo!
Yeah, it could work.
Where's the Kashyyyk intelligence?
Stored near a lovely shrine just through the forest. Onward!
You must have good intel if they're sending this many troopers after you.
The Empire is in worse shape than anyone realizes. They're terrified the Republic will find out. The fleet is burning more fuel flying away from your attacks than it can resupply. One in every 148 Imperial officers surrender seeking asylum. Our starfighter numbers are down 3.4%.
That's all great, but what about Kashyyyk? Are you sure your information can help the Wookiees?
It will get you on the planet. But what does the Republic plan to do?
Not much, but me and Chewie will shut down those labor camps alone if we have to.
Ah, yes. The mighty Chewbacca! Oh, I can't wait to meet him. You seem worried. Is it because Maz is angry at you? I'm sure she will forgive you in no time.
Shows how well you know Maz.
But we need to find the shrine. Han? I'm gonna keep calling you Han. Shrine time? Those Wookiees aren't going to liberate themselves, you know. Oh, was that glib?
Wish me luck!
Now, where did I leave that Wookiee intel?
I'll find it.
Well, it's obviously not there.
Found it. Reinforcements. Get down.
Getting down.
Don't touch it.
Yes. That should help get you onto the Wookiee planet. Now, to your famous Falcon.
You know the Falcon.
Yes. On average, I'd say 2.2 of every 300. Knows the Millennium Falcon.
Gonna lose an arm like this.
Shouldn't we get to the ship? I'd like to meet Chewbacca now.
Found it. Reinforcements. Get down.
Yeah,
it could work.
That should help get you onto the Wookiee planet. Your payment. Talk.
You know the Falcon.
On average, it takes 2.2 of every 300 Imperials known as the Millennium Falcon. Shouldn't we get to the ship?
Set the blow.
They can't run now!
Look! An officer! Should get their attention.
It's Chewbacca!
Chewie, get the Falcon ready. We gotta get out of here quick.
Hey, behind you.
What do I do?
Shut up and run, would you, pal? Wish me luck.
I'll hold them off. Just get this ship ready to fly.
Favorite day. Back, Chewie. This is the worst day imaginable.
You're clear on the ground, but we got bad guys and TIEs on the way.
Just once it would be nice if they didn't put up a fight.
Where's the fun in that, General?
Improvised explosives.
Like that at all.
Squad. Form up on me. Enemy starfighter headed for General Solo.
I see him. Proton torpedoes are ready. Excessive, but effective. Shipyard assault a year back. This YT-1300 freighter you've got is something, but its hyperdrive fails 1.22 times more often than the 2400 model.
Chewie, get him out of my cockpit.
No, wait, I'll behave.
Just be sure you do come back.
Don't worry. You can't get rid of us that easily. She's all yours, Commander.
I'm telling you, Del, whatever you did to this droid, it's not right. I just fixed it. You can't blame me if it likes you now.
Inferno Squad. Shriv, I haven't seen you since Lando volunteered you for this. How you been?
Wonderful, Senator.
What's on your mind, Commander?
According to Peldora's intel, my father has been running operations on Bespin and Sullust. I'd like your permission to find him and capture him.
You don't report to me, Aiden.
A fleet command might not approve us undertaking such a personal mission.
Ah, well, we can't have an Imperial Admiral out there reinforcing the fleet, can we? I'd appreciate you bringing him in, Commander.
Yes, ma'am.
And may the Force be with you.
Searchlights all over the city.
Hask will be in the Overseer's Tower on Chinook Station. Better stick to the clouds so they don't spot us.
According to Paldora's intel, my father's been refueling his fleet at Chinook Station for months. Our old friend Hask is overseeing the operation. If we can capture him and shut down the station, we'll strike a solid blow to the Empire.
Not to mention, Hass could be the key to finally tracking down the Admiral.
If we're lucky.
There's always more to it than luck. Wow, take a look at all these Beldons.
I think it's cute you study a planet's wildlife before we visit.
Hey, if they make the Tabata gas the Empire needs, then Beldons are mission critical.
If you say so.
You know, if we find your father, take him out of the fight, we'll be a lot closer to ending this war.
I know it's been a rough 6 months, but we'll get him this time. I can feel it.
I don't doubt that. I was actually curious about what happens afterwards when the war's over.
Honestly, I haven't really thought about it. A life of Imperial training isn't worth much in the civilian sector. What about you?
I thought I might travel. I've seen the galaxy, Lothal, my capo.
You've been to those places.
As a soldier, I want to see them when they're free.
That actually sounds really nice. Ships down here.
Hask will be in the Overseer's Tower on the main level. We need to find a turbo lift to get there. The droid said there's one ahead, along with the stormtrooper squad. All right, follow my lead.
Always do.
You're up.
Wish I knew what was going on. Enough.
Slice this.
Hi.
Slice, please. We'll be in the Overseer's Tower on the main level. We need to find a turbo lift to get there. The droid said there's one ahead, along with the stormtrooper squad. All right, follow my lead.
Always do. All clear.
Make another pass. I don't want anything to crack while Commander Hask is here.
Get him, Del! Need a shield. Find a turbo lift to get there. The droid said there's one ahead, along with the stormtrooper squad. All right, follow my lead.
Always do.
We'll be in the Overseer's Tower on the main level. We need to find a turbo lift to get there. The droid said there's one ahead, along with the stormtrooper squad. Follow my lead.
Always do.
Get him, Del!
Ah!
clear. Let's get to that lift.
Security is tighter than we thought. Getting to Hask won't be easy.
I have an idea. You're not gonna like it. Okay, we'll meet you at the tower. Until then, you stay out of sight. That new paint job will give you away. Well, don't just stand there, soldier. Let's get a move on.
Get ready, Del. Knowing Hask, he'll put up a fight.
I'm looking forward to it.
Well, this brings back memories.
Not any of the good ones.
The Overseer's Tower is straight ahead. Hask should be on the top floor.
I'm amazed how busy this station is.
The Empire's on the run. Their resources
hey,
are
doing. What's all that chatter?
Just marveling at the might of the Empire, sir. Rebels don't stand a chance.
Copy that.
I hear the blockade's starting to crumble. Ships are breaking through all across the Anoan sector.
This is Governor Adelhard's fault. He should have put down the uprising as soon as it began.
How long until it reaches us?
Doesn't matter. Word is, something big is coming down from up high. Something that will finally turn the tide.
Droid, we're at the tower. You ready? See you up top.
Where is everyone?
Did you really think it would be so easy?
Hask.
We picked up the Corvus the second it slipped through the blockade. If it were up to me, I'd deal with you personally. But I have responsibilities now. And taking care of you is no longer one of them. Goodbye, Aiden.
No, we can't let him get away!
Star Destroyer. That must be Hask's.
So much for that plan.
Look out!
Run, Del! Get off the platform!
They're heavy!
More of them on me!
We've got too many troopers on our position. Shield me. We're gonna have to fight our way off Chinook Station.
Now what?
Hask was just one part of the mission.
You still want to take out the fueling? How do you plan to do that?
We're gonna need ships.
Saturn's on the other side of the station. Droid, is there anything closer we can get?
Slice that. Droid, slice that.
Destroyed.
Well done, Commander.
Go for the stun. Droid, need a shield.
TIE fighters ahead.
Nice. That's perfect. And they're leaving.
Oh, come on.
Enemy officer!
That's all of them. Now let's find that ship.
What about that?
A cloud car?
It's a ship?
Fine.
When I said we needed a ship, I should have been more specific.
It has weapons. What more do you want?
For it not to be a cloud car.
Fueling platforms dead ahead.
And three Star Destroyers.
Which we're going to blow up.
You know what? You were right. The cloud car was not a good choice for this.
No. Think about it. All we need to do is take out the fuel cells.
And the explosion will cause a chain reaction.
Exactly. All the way back to those Star Destroyers.
That is the craziest thing I've ever heard.
You love it.
I love it!
Command, I've got eyes on a cloud car inbound on your destroyer.
This thing is patched into Imperial comms.
At least it's good for something.
Sigma 1-2, adjust approach vector for intercept. Probably out for delivery, but we can't be too careful.
Acknowledge, Command. That cloud car isn't making a delivery.
Take it down, 1-2.
All units, form up on my position. Rogue cloud car at .032. Shoot it down.
1-2, stop that ship. We're losing fuel cells. Our fleet needs this Tabana gas.
I'm trying, Command. It's a slippery one.
Good shot.
We have intel on an abandoned Imperial factory on Sullust. Admiral Versio plans to recover a weapons cache from inside. We're gonna steal it first. I've called in some help to guarantee we do. Shriv, you'll be on the ground with General Calrissian. Secure those weapons and call us for escort. No matter what, they can't fall into my father's hands.
You have a bad feeling about this. I'd be worried if you didn't.
Admiral Versio's people aren't supposed to be here now. We should call Aiden for extraction.
Relax. One strike team. We'll be fine.
And if it's not? Turbo lasers. This place is pretty well defended for a deserted weapon.
I only brought you for the company, but look at that. Tactical analysis.
Give me a break. I know my way around Solace. After all, I did help liberate the place.
That would explain why the Empire is still here.
Okay. That was a good one. Stay quiet.
The demands of the Empire have outgrown your supply. Admiral Versio has ordered you to double your production immediately. These weapons are vital to our plans in the Western Reaches. Those not on the assembly line will patrol the area. It is imperative our presence remain undetected. Now get back to work.
If you're gonna shoot him, let's just get this over with.
Supply. Admiral Versio has ordered you to double your production immediately. These weapons are vital to our plans in the Western Reaches. Those not on the assembly line will patrol the area. It is imperative our presence remain undetected. Now get back to work.
If you're gonna shoot him, let's just get this over with.
Follow my lead.